Hij is hier op je Parason, also called Titi. Welkom in Not 4776 on our horse news. Sjöbjörn, we have some questions for you. How do you like the landsmót so far?
So far, so good. But of course, the weather is making a lot of difficulties for the riders, for the horses, and for everybody. But this is the nature. We have to face that. We can always have this kind of weather. We cannot choose the weather.
Okay. What was your opinion about canceling the events of that were planned?
It was necessary. It was the only thing that was possible to do at the moment.
Okay. Have you been riding something, of course, in Biflokur, I think,
or
Aflokur? Aflokur,
yes. Yeah, and that was going good, so I will carry on with that horse.
Okay, perfect. And you are also waiting because also for a Tolt, I think, you have a very nice horse to show the public. Well, can you tell something about this Tolt horse you have?
Yes, I look forward to start with him, of course.
Yes. Besides that, you have a farm here in the near, Othol. You have been running it for some time, or?
Yeah, I had a farm here for over 20 years, 22, 3, 4 years.
And you still have it, or am
I? Still have it,
okay,
yeah.
Okay, I'm good informed.
Yeah.
Have you been with many, you know, young people teaching recently?
Always a lot of young people around me. I'm teaching abroad and here in Iceland, so it always follows. A lot with young people.
Okay, what do you think about the next generation?
I think she is really great. I think we will have a lot of more wide, good riders. It will be spread on more, many hands. And we have a lot of talent riders that are coming up.
It's always nice to follow the young ones, I think.
Yes, and we rely on the youth always, and we have to prepare them and try to be very, very educate them and on the right way.
Yes.
And I think that is going very good.
Mostly of your family are also in horses. How do you like the performance of what they are doing now?
I like very much. They are really proving themselves and I'm very happy how they are doing.
Okay, super. Didi, thank you for this interview and for your time. And maybe talk to you later after the weekend.
Thank you for the interview. That is much further. And best regards to your audience.
Thank you.
Thank you.